Check around if they got a friend behind the billboard or anything.
Maybe they're the ones who... Yeah, we're gonna ignore that billboard. No! Fuck you!
What?
Did you see what they wrote on it?
No. Oh! Okay.
Then. Hi. We're just gonna be over here. And, oh, right.
Get them with our machete. Turn around the other way. Oh, Jack gang.
Oh, that's the leader. Oh, he's charging.
How do you keep a Jackal gang leader from charging? Take away his credit card.
I think. Honestly, I can't tell though at this range. Get back here. Man, I'm really glad the NCR military works like the U.S. military did in the Wild West.
Wait, what?
It pretty much assumed that all the people in it already knew how to shoot a gun.
Right.
So what they gave them was high-accuracy weapons.
Ah.
This thing isn't fully automatic, despite it looks like it should.
Oh, there's a hobby pin.
And drugs. It looks like it should be.
The other guy was off to the left, wasn't he?
Ah, here we go. Yeah, the NCR service rifle is French? Can we use that? Is a semi-automatic weapon, and it's fairly high accuracy, which is nice. As opposed to, like, during World War II, where they just, like...
Yeah.
Were mass conscripting people, so... Should probably wait to heal or something. Let's see if they have any more friends. Oh, hey, these aren't exploded. Whoa,
rolling pin.
Why can you use a rolling pin as a weapon, but not a pan?
Huh.
This is nonsense.
Did any of the restaurant or bar owners we meet seem to have cooking as one of the things they did?
No, it's not like a specific shop. It's like they'll accept you can turn them in for stuff.
Oh, yeah, I just figured there might be someone who liked it better.
Oh, that's possible. I don't know if it does that. I don't think it does.
Should we go around back?
Yeah, that's what I was kind of thinking. This is a police station.
Oh, interesting. Ah! Is there a way to come in the roof?
No, I don't think so, but there might be a way to go in through the back. No, there's not. Why is this here? I don't remember what I queued up on my weapon slots.
Whoops, something I was looking a little low on your body stats there.
Okay, 4 sturdy caravan shotgun. Wait, what was looking low on my body stats? Oh. Yep, fix that.
And your other arm was about halfway, too.
We're a bit low on stim packs.
Ah, okay.
I'm going to save, because don't remember how many bandits are in here. And if we... Yeah, it's interesting, because we did kill the leader already. Oh, hi. Ow. Stay away from me!
Machete.
Pipe! And kitchen knife.
Well, then you get your machete. They're having a knife fight with someone who's impervious to bullets, apparently.
No, they're not.
Well, you're shooting him at close range, and it wasn't slowing him down.
Did I step on that?
Oh, no.
Why do they all have drugs?
Well, they look weird enough. Probably because, living out here makes you not feel too good.
Hmm. Let's see. Filing cabinets. What is making all that noise?
Oh, well, there are doors here we could go through.
Those are all empty. Hold on, I wanna... Why is the garbage can one of the only things with actual loot?
Hmm.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Oh, there's a mantis back there.
And a garbage can. It's going, excuse me, I was in here.
Sorry. Is there another one in here? No.
That med pack thing didn't have
anything. Yeah, it said empty. Oh, no.
The police, are you not even gonna try that? Are they that painful?
No.
Okay. You get stuck behind the door, though. Whoa.
Oh, that's just more drugs.
Oh.
That's the desk. Ah, I'm hitting all the wrong buttons.
Brute.
Ooh, a pencil. I'll just leave the other ones in there.
Yeah, they're at a lock. Oh, wait, but there's somebody in there.
What is that? Ah, it's just a cap.
Unlock it. Go ahead, unlock it.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh.
Besides, well, it's not locked.
Oh. I see.
Fire hose box. Ah, scrap metal.
Uh-oh, we should have been checking all of them, apparently.
Yeah, probably should have.
What the... Okay.
What?
Oh, it's a gun repair setup.
Yes.
A bullet-making setup.
Make lead, don't really need to do that. Oh, right, so you can take bullets apart and use the pieces to make other bullets. That having been said, we actually are not really... I don't want to get rid of any of our ammo.
Okay.
I mean, making some... The problem is basically...
Oh, should you break down things like cherry bombs and stuff?
Break down... I think this... Excuse me, relies on your repair skill that isn't very high. I don't really want to go in there. I don't like fighting the little mantises. I feel kind of bad.
How much do they hurt you?
Not much.
Well, then don't fight them. Just go in, check the person out, and come out.
Don't follow me. What?
Six of hearts. Interesting.
Money?
Oh, right away. Well...
Ah! That is actually useful. I guess I'm glad I came in here. Nope.
You guys gotta wait to take your bail. There you go.
They came through the bars. You know, I don't know why they didn't do that before.
Okay, so we don't... hang on, look to your left.
Oh, hey. Oh, yeah, Vicky and Vance Casino.
And what's just past it? There's a car there.
Or is
that too far off the road?
What is that? Is that an ant? Oh, that's a rad scorpion.
Okay.
I'm gonna ignore that.
Okay.
Here we go.
So this is sort of like going through, not the old forest, but, where the dwarves went off the trail, even though Merlin... Gandalf told them, don't go off the trail!
Oh, right, right. Yeah, don't go off the trail. Oh, Mirkwood.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay, there's also a road to the other lanes to our... Whoops.
Oh, God, it's a rad scorpion in the ground.
Maybe it didn't spot us.
I don't think it did. I think it might be a bit too busy being underground.
These weird...
It's real. It's a real cult classic music hit. Because it's underground. Uh-huh. Let's check this place out.
Is this a town?
No, I don't see anyone. Oh.
It's early morning. But...
Oh, rad scorpions! I hate rad scorpions!
Oh, wow, a whole bunch of it's rad town.
I don't think they're that cool. Oh, never mind, they're getting bored and leaving.
Okay.
I really hate them. They eat up so many bullets. And they poison
you. You've got dynamite.
I don't know how effective that would be. Those things just are so tough. Oh, hey, I think there's friendly people up ahead. Oh! Who's this? Mercenary?
Oh, my lord.
What? It's a Brahmin.
Yeah, I know, but look at the udders. They're making that... Whoops!
Where's he going?
I think he's scared of you?
I'm a bandit.
jealous of your hat.
Oh. Maybe there's rad scorpions following me.
Yeah. Okay, mister. Oh, no.
Yep, there's rad scorpions.
You like that?
What's going on? Oh, yeah, no, they killed the rad scorpions.
Okay.
I guess they didn't like the fact that I aggroed them.
Why, the Brahmin was coming along for the, Okay, right. Now can we talk to you, mister?
Need anything?
Sure.
Sure.
Right, this is the traveling merchants. These guys just wander around.
Oh, we could sell them their cigarettes.
Oh, hey, yeah, we did pick up some crap we don't want. Did we pick up any weapons? No, we want to hang on to that rolling pin. Ah, yes, we don't need alcohol. Let's see. Wrench, wonder glue, tin plate, scrap metal, scrap electronics, pre-war money, pencil, cigarettes. Mantis foreleg. I don't think we need that either. Harmonica, gecko.
Do you have any idea what they do with mantis forelegs?
Nope. I maybe eat them.
Okay.
Now, what's he selling? Weapons, laser pistol. Oh, Jesus. That's expensive.
Yeah. How do you tell how much something weighs?
It says there.
Oh, I see.
You can't see it, audience, because every time I mouse over it. But, miscellaneous... Oh, we do need scrap metal.
Yeah. They have any scrap electronics?
We also have bobby pins. I don't think they have any scrap electronics.
Do we have stuff that we need to sharpen on a regular basis?
Not really.
Okay. Hey, they have a mantis foreleg!
Ammo. 12 gauge, 20 gauge, 9 millimeter round. What?
Mini-mink.
Oh, Jesus.
He's just walking around. Oh, well, his Brahmin is walking around with a mini nuke.
Here, I'll buy the 9 millimeter ammo.
Okay. Energy cell? Or?
Nah.
Okay, well, are we going to go back and see the other person that was down
there? No, that was a mercenary. They guard the caravans.
Oh, I see. So that was a caravan.
Yeah, they just kind of wander around along the road.
How about I didn't know?
What's attacking me now? Oh, it's another rad scorpion. It looks like it's kind of ignoring me, though, so I'm just going to proceed up the road towards... This isn't towards the place we're supposed to go, but it's a cool statue.
Yeah, I was noticing it from a distance. We don't need... All these stuff have been pretty looted out then.
Yeah.
A lot of police cars up along here. Oh, silly me.
What?
I thought it was made of stone.
Nope.
Oh, they even put up a plaque.
Yep. In the year 2071, the Desert Rangers of Nevada and Rangers of New California Republic meet under this...
Go ahead.
...meet under this spot to sign the Ranger Unification Treaty. Under this treaty, the Desert Rangers agree to be absorbed into the NCR in exchange for NCR's protection of Hoover Dam, New Vegas, and Southern Nevada against the forces of Caesar's Legion.
2271. How long ago is that supposed to have been?
Yeah, what's the date? '81.
Okay,
so
10 years.
10 years ago. So, bit of lore. The Nevada Desert Rangers, are actually the ones, offshoot of them were the ones who created the California Rangers, who
in the first place,
but then, of course, the California Rangers were with the New California Republic, and so when they came across the desert, they allied with their old friends. Except not, because it was like 100 years apart.
Yeah, before they could come back down.
Yeah, you can kind of see, you got the California Ranger over here and the Desert Ranger over here.
Yeah. There's something odd off to the left.
There is?
No, stop walking and just turn around. Ah, it was the light.
Oh, yeah.
So many police cars. Well, I guess if they were trying to help some kind of evacuation.
Yeah. Let's see...
Howdy.
Howdy.
Ah.
I'm not sure you should be here.
I'm not sure you should be here.
I'm not sure now you should be a jerk.
We're both here, though.
I'm not sure you should be here.
Fine.
That's so mean.
Yeah.
To the town of our free, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.